to come, the report has to come on the 30th. But if your information is correct, BCCI and ICC talks about zero tolerance in cricket, be it betting. It is supposed to be bringing disrepute to cricket, especially IPL rules of the BCCI says if any owner is found betting or, you know, doing something which is not legally right in the interest of the franchise and the game, they need to go out. But unfortunately, the president was trying to shield his team, and Aditya Verma of Cricket Association Bihar, the lone crusader, had to go to Bombay High Court to get a stay on the two retired judges who had conducted the probe and given a clean chit to Meiyappan in 2 hours. And after that, all this thing came up, and the Supreme Court formed the SIT. So as far as my views are concerned, if this is true, then CSK, the rules of the IPL of the BCCI should apply. And they and Rajasthan Royals, both of them have to go, because both the owners were betting during the match. And they were speaking to their friends, and he being the owner, they were involved in activities along with the players and friends, which were not conforming to the rules of the game. Next is for the Supreme Court to clean this mess once for all, because this game is followed like a religion by all of us, the Indian public, who pay and watch cricket. And it's a religion for them. So the legal cause, once the report comes in some Supreme Court, the SIT gives the report, I think it is for the police to do the job and file cases against them. Whatever is the procedure, the strictest action should be taken, and this should be treated as an activity done against the country. And millions of fans who follow cricket like a religion, they have been taken for a ride, if all this is true. Well, betting in India is a bailable offense, as we all know. But here, the owner of the team was, you know, as per your saying, that the samples, the voice samples have matched, and he along with his friends, Vindu and many others, they were, you know, doing certain things which doesn't conform with the norms of cricket. And this has brought the game into disrepute, and the franchise has to go as per their rules.
Social networking sites, certain activities which are contrary to the provisions of the law. So based on the evidence available, those two people have been taken into